find it, but it should be somewhere in the recent.
I'm gonna call this, today is Tuesday, huh? No, it's Monday.
Nah, it's Monday. That's why I said it. The stream's called Taco Tuesday, but it's Monday.
Oh, that's funny.
Zach, ain't no Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Get into your phone, call for me.
Huh?
So I can actually dial the number. From there to that.
I don't know what, I'm just gonna call my stream Goo Goo Gaga.
Goo Goo Gaga? Why?
Goo Goo, Goo Gaga.
Why are you gonna call it that?
Because I don't know what else to title it.
DC on.
I could have called it Splishy Splashy and then played my water character.
Really?
It's a motherfucking, a damn ham.
Anyone who calls her gets blocked from the phone.
Fucking.
That's right. Hilarious.
Sandwich?
I don't know.
Damn, I just tried to plug the wrong charger into this motherfucker.
Calls Barbara gets blocked from calling her.
Yo, they fucking got Ronald McGoddamn Donald in this bitch. Hold up.
I've seen a Ronald McDonald on here before.
They have
I wish I was streaming earlier when we saw that fucking Ben 10 alien. That was fucking sick.
Dude, that Ben 10 alien was fucking fire.
I screenshotted it and sent it to the Astros chat.
Hold up. Can you guys invite me?
I'm waiting for Nautica to invite me. I'm on Archer, Nautica.
Got you.
How do you invite people?
Group. See friends.
What is that aura? No, wait, that fits actually fire as fuck. Wait a minute. I want to get cat ears for my character.
Do I do what it tells me or wait for you guys to invite me?
You can start doing good to tell you. What's your name?
Sith Nature. I don't know. It's the only thing that wasn't taken.
Gotcha, Sith Nature.
And plus I couldn't put Jedi.
It's okay. at least your character's name is not just Hoodie. This guy over here, his name is Hoodie.
Or.
Dude, I wanna look cool in this game. I don't give a fuck what I gotta do, I'm gonna do it. Except for spend money. But I wanna look cool in this game.
Me? Aha.
Where are you at, Gotham City?
I'm in Moon Metropolis.
I might have to phase with you then.
Me, naming my character Sith Archer made me realize that Darth Vader would have been a good character. Find a way to put Darth Vader.
I'm gonna find the portal. Okay, there it is. Transportation.
Jackson, we see. You see my guy, bro.
Who is Rogue Archer?
Me.
Ah. I assume the other one is Nautica.
Yep.
Okay, so apparently his name is now.
What the fuck? Apparently his name is now. That's what I heard. I was like, oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Gotta make my way to Star Labs. Gotta make my way to Star Labs.
Is that Deadpool?
No, it's not Wade Wilson.
Yeah, it's not Wade Wilson. My character's running into a wall because I was fucking in my inventory. Damn, y'all mad?
Where is Zach?
I'm on my way. I don't know how Nautica got there so quick.
How
if
you
I was
get
on Super
to the
Street,
map?
I would've been there already.
How do you get to the map?
Hit options.
Motherfucker.
Then go to the globe.
Damn.
Sandwich?
Yeah. Fucking.
Oh wait, I was able to open one of the capsules! What did I get? Amazonian horse stables, Red Sun, Wonder Woman emblem, enhanced. Drowned, Amazon, Waistband, Ally Favor, Quarks. I don't even know what any of that is.
Is it telling you to choose one?
Oh, it is. I accidentally select Quarks. That's awkward.
Oof.
That's an L. It's a whole fucking whopping giant L in my fucking face. I hate it here.
Zach, I don't see you on the map.
No, I'm very far. It's okay. I'm on my way.
How about no?
Still on my way, boys. Almost. Hey, I think I made it. Man's not a good tone in the street.
All right, I have no idea what we actually have to do here.
Die. Boom.
I don't think it's appropriate that I'm playing this mission with this class, given recent events.
I'm dead! I am dead, bro. Given recent events, he's playing a munitions character that is heavily based around weapons and guns and shooting people, and we're killing people called students.
At a school.
Yeah. Look at these two matching. Look at these two. Look at these two, Nautica. They're matching, bro. Hashtag goals.
Wait, where?
Right here. You see this person behind you?
Uh-huh.
This person, and then they're the other person to the left.
Hello?
Glock and JoJo. And the person that is... I don't know where the other person's over here.
Who is shooting
me? How's it going, Connor? Welcome back to the stream.
I'm so hungry.
Jackson,
we literally have three different movement styles. What did you ask him?
What exactly are we doing? Like, what is the objective?
Oh, objective. I think we just got to take out these dudes, honestly.
I need to defeat 6 police officers and 3 infected students.
Is that over here or at the other area?
I don't know, but I know I just chopped the shit out of a cop.
Right. That would be over here.
Bet.
Die.
I'm getting 1 experience from this. Do you have a bird? Too. No, that's my cousin. He has my grandma has a bird. That's what you can hear in the background.
You guys are friendly infected students, right?
We can't
something
see
like
them.
That.
Because when you guys free them, it doesn't count for me, apparently.
I just freed 1.
Oh, no. Then it does.
Yeah. We haven't freed anybody until... Oh, no.
Stop shooting me!
Zach, have you seen that one TikTok? You seen that one TikTok where it's a fucking audio of Keanu Reeves yelling, but it's like. The deaf kid when he sees the quiet kid pulling out a gun.
No way. No, I don't
that
think I have seen this.
So funny. That shit's so fucking funny, bro. He's just like, ah, ah, ah. off. Dude's just fucking pointing and screaming. Shit had me crying,
do, do,
bro.
Do, 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 do. That's not what I... Aha! You're not who I need. Aha!
Bro, you get... You get a bunch of pride shit in this game.
Rainbow or just actual genuine pride?
Like actual genuine pride shit.
A word? Where? Free?
Yeah, press left on the D-pad. Oh, wait, no, left, press...
Right, up,
wait,
down.
What the fuck was it? Yeah, press up on the D-pad and keep scrolling down until you see where it says grants and rewards. And click granted rewards.
Yeah, I don't see that.
You pressed up on the D-pad?
Yeah.
You scrolled down to where it says grants and rewards.
Oh, yeah, that's the first thing for me. Open daily rewards.
Is there nothing else in there? That's wild, because they just gave me some other shit.
Game hates me. It's okay.
I got Dino Elysium, Fate Token, and Scarab Exoskeleton Belt Box. How is that pride?
No, I got a Superman Pride Parade poster. Harley V cheeky kiss.
Yeah, this
poster.
Game's free to play.
Harley V kiss from a rose poster. Pride emblem, enhanced pride emblem, Superman super kiss pride poster.
Aha! Uh-huh.
They literally just gave me a bunch of pride shit.
But there are things that you do have to purchase in this game, like abilities if you want, cosmetics, some cosmetics, not all of them. Actually, I feel like some of the cool ones you actually don't buy. Most of the cool ones, actually.
Yeah, they're all like mission drops and shit.
I'm blue, namuni, namunai.
I'm changing locations.
Namunai, namuni, namunai. So, like Fortnite? No. Far from Fortnite.
Far from Fortnite. If anything, this game is more fun than Fortnite. Right?
Yeah, I'd say so. That ass, though. Cosmic, oh, I forget I have those up.
Oh, no!
Psycho?
I thought he would pose a threat to me. He was no match for me. Last time I played this game, I remember I took out the.
I'm trying to change my style right now, but I actually keep fucking hitting all the wrong buttons.
Last time I played this game, I remember I took out that one person that's involved with bees.
Man's in chat said you have to buy things like Fortnite. I mean, you have to buy things in a lot of games.
On every game.
Might as well say every game.
True.
I have not seen a game where you do not have to buy things.
Oh! I gotta start at the chest. So I can get an idea of what I want the base to be.
Guys?
None there.
Did any of you guys notice I'm 300 meters away?
Probably. I'm just, you know, customizing.
Ham. Sandwich.
And I'm level 7 now, so. I'm entering Metropolis University.
Are you like on the roof or so? Oh, I see.
Yeah. Down behind the fucking tech ninja stuff.
Was someone playing Yoda in the background, or was that their repair bot?
Oh, this is definitely inappropriate for me to be playing this class. We're inside Metropolis University. Blinking students.
Just a wee bit.
I bet I know the fastest way to get a munitions character banned. Just name him Captain Columbine and start playing missions. To my last
looking for
to protect these
simple.
People.
Let's also get that cape.
Parasita. Parasita. Parasite, open the door. Open the door, you pink fuck.
That's gonna cost a lot of fucking pain.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, Timmy, you remember you talking shit in Spanish class?
No, I'm joking.
I had to blick Timmy for talking shit in Spanish class.
You had to blick Timmy?
Yeah,
he said Marvel or DC. Which one do you like more? DC, 100%.
Marvel.
DC has better characters.
Movie-wise? Yeah, DC movies kind of ass. I know him. I think it's just gonna have to be Noble War. It's the only one that's really standing out. Catch my attention. I'm gonna just keep that as non so that it'll stay the fucking thing. Na 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 It's legitimately just so expensive. That's the only reason I'm like, fuck, I don't know, bro.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, baby. I got blood on my boots, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Throw that ass back on the tricycle, baby.
Imagine throwing that ass back on the tricycle.
Power girl!
Big buddy?
You know what?
What did you say? Oh no.
I don't know what skin or anything to use. This is a big customizer. Yeah, I know. I just don't know what to use. So many things to use. I'm about to just honestly go and discard fuck all this shit. We just stick it with this, bro. All that to just do absolutely nothing. It's okay. It's okay. Heroes lead villains in collecting bounties? How? Does everybody pick hero and that's how?
Mm-hmm.
Are you guys
either
in
that
the,
or heroes actually wait, do play bounties?
Metropolis University.
Y'all are like, what?
Oh, you guys are in. Oh, I see. Okay.
Now, do I remember where the entrance is? No, definitely not. Can I wing it?
I don't know how to get in there.
Got it.
Thank
Good thing I winged it.
By yourself, Jackson.
Wait, are you even outside, Nautica? I don't even see you.
Oh, because I'm inside.
Oh, inside what?
Inside of the university.
Oh, okay, so you're in there with him. He's just in like a boss fight or something like that. Got it.
Yep.
Hoo. How do I heal?
You gotta have those. Have sodas, you probably can't.
If only I was in there, I could heal him. Sad.
There's a fire burning in my heart. Reaching the fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you real clear.
Reward selection, what even is this from?
Oh, the boss battle Jackson just did.
Mm.
I got the fucking Power Girl gloves for doing absolutely nothing. The fucking Power Girl.
I got Avengers Helm, Warden's Mender's Shoulder Guards, or Aggressive Primitive Gauntlets, or King Knight's Thumb Sporting Complex. It's a mod. You deserve 100 million subs, Cap. That'd be lit if I had 100 million subs, but I don't know if I deserve it.
Is there even a YouTuber that had like 100 million subs?
Yeah, his name's PewDiePie.
Crazy.
And about to be Mr. Beast.
Crazy.
You're about to be Mr. Beast?
No, Mr. Beast is about to have 100 million subs.
Bro, I watched the boys do a fucking review on Mr. Beast Burger. And that shit... Like, they could not finish a bite of his food. Apparently, it tasted that bad.
I don't know if it tastes that bad. I don't know. I've never had it. But from everything I've heard, I've only heard good things about it.
I don't know if they were just being, like, obnoxious and exaggerating or what. But they didn't finish any of it.
Can I change my hair color? Wait, that is for sure one thing I do want to try.
Yeah, you can change your hair color.
Oh, I have a healing ability?
Probably.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, you're in nature. Yeah, nature is a healer.
Please sit down. Thank
you. There
we
go.
How do you turn down the music? I can barely hear myself think.
What a motherfucking arm. Nah, you gotta go on the... You gotta go on the settings.
But yo, I'm better run downstairs and make some food real quick.
I don't remember.
I don't know why I'm doing that now, out of all possible times. It just, I don't know, sound good. You know what I'm saying?
Man, it's like, yep, midstream, time to go eat.
I don't know why. It is literally midstream, so maybe I shouldn't.
Oy. See what you do.
Alright, and that's about good. Oh, I can hear a lot better now, especially Nautica. Because Nautica's voice is so deep, it's hard to hear when all the blasting and... I am running to about 500 meters the opposite way of your location.
Me and Nautica just still chilling here. Nautica was about to say something, and he was like, see what you do. That guy looks like Deadpool. No, that's not Wade Wilson. Watch. He said, kinda? Nah. See, not Wade Wilson. That's not Wade Wilson, bro.
Bro, it's not Ryan Reynolds. It's not who you're thinking.
He said, kinda. He said, that guy looks like Deadpool. Kinda.
It's not Ryan Reynolds.
Oh yeah, I discovered I have an entire fucking RPG.
That's like a whole 4 quad cannon, bro.
An explosive 50 cal. Rail guns.
I'm in the hideout.
Shotgun.
Who the fuck do you think you are, Sigma? Get out of here.
I'm in the hideout, by the way.
Bet. I have no idea which one you're talking about, but I'm gonna guess it's probably this one over here just because it's close.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna assume. Yo, if you guys are watching the streams, hit the fucking subscribe button. Just do it. It's free. Please. Please. Please.
Hit the subscribe button or Amber Heard's gonna come shit on your mattress.
I'm dead. Hit the subscribe button or Amber Heard's gonna just take a shit in your bed, bro. I'm dead.
I lost a viewer whenever you said, when that was stated.
You're gonna wake up with Amber Heard's Amber Turds.
Amber Turds, I'm dead.
Zach, Nalika, how long is the campaign?
We can get it done today if we grind.
Yeah.
I bet.
It goes up to level 30. Or realistically, we could just say fuck all of that because I'm pretty sure Jackson hasn't used his 310 skip yet.
Imagine. Let me find out.
I think he might still have a 310 skip token.
In-game?
You wouldn't know until you went back to the menus.
Hit options, go to the little options thing, and then click switch character.
Processing. Error.
Man said loading out loud.
Man's turning the fucking dial-up connection.
Never code error 404.
Advanced character level?
Yeah. Advanced to 310. If it says required credits or some shit like that, then yeah, you don't got it.
Does he give you the option to advance a character to 310?
Fine.
You good?
Fucking Rekid Jr.
Alright. Wait, hold up.
Are you good?
Up.
What happened?
One time skip to combat rating 310. Your character will skip directly to level 30 and gain equipment that will set your combat rating to
310.
Mm-hmm.
Once equipped and unlocked, and unlocks access to episode 39, Long Live the Legion. Must have at least one level 4 character used. And it'll put my funds down to negative 4,999.
So sad he doesn't have one.
Dang it! So what?
Oof.
If you.
When am I gonna pull it? Hold on. Let me mute party and I'll talk to you.
Alright. But when you reach level 30, does that mean the end of the campaign, or?
No, that just means that you're able to do raids and shit.
There's raids?
Yep. There's single player instances, duo instances, 4-man raids, and 8-man raids.
Alright, well I'm loading back in. Is that Aquaman?
Possibly a knockoff version.
No, I mean in the loading screen.
Probably.
I'm tempted to just try to make... I'm tempted to at least just try to make Darth Vader. I know the name Darth Vader would be taken, which sucks.
You could probably make a character that looks a lot like Darth Vader with some of the cosmetics in this game.
You're gonna have to invite me again.
Gotcha.
How about my character's name instead? Darth Vader would be Darth Raider.
Alright, I'm back in the party. What'd I miss?
I don't know, but it took you out of the group.
Yeah, I wait, no, he didn't have the skip, huh?
No, he didn't have 310 skip.
That's awkward. I already switched characters anyway, so I'm on something easy 007 if you just want to invite me that way.
Oh, but. Well, fuck, if we're switching, I'm gonna switch to my fucking rage real quick.
Go for it. I was just already switched, and I don't feel like going back to doing all that shit, so.
Definitely be fucking
Wait.
Easy carries.
Hold on.
Yeah, we'll just speedrun this freaking quest this way.
Great. Just beat the shit out of everything.
All my other characters are heroes. Dang it, it won't work.
What won't work?
Wait, what will it take to restore a character?
Did you delete your character?
Money.
Dang it, because I had a speedster that I deleted so I can create the nature guy.
I'm so confused. What's wrong with the character that you're just on? Or do you just want to change characters to a different ability or something?
Oh no, I still have him. He's level 13.
Still have who?
The villain that I named Zoom.
Interesting.
Earth,
what was his ability though?
Fire.
Gotcha.
I mean, Zoom's a speedster in the comics, and lightning generates fire.
Lightning does generate, or friction generates heat. Lightning can start fire.
Lightning generates heat, and heat generates fire. So I thought that was fitting. But it's Earth,
I'm gonna be
one,
honest.
Two, three,
I genuinely, zoom. I genuinely feel like super speed should have just been its own fucking power.
Or I agree. Speed, but then like make it actually really cool, like speed force. No, exactly, bro. Exactly. I completely freaking agree. Like the potential they had for super speed is literally nullified, and it's really saddening.
Unless they do at some point, like
it's
try to
murder.
Add a fucking speed force power, which would be strange. Because
Barry,
how do you make that work?
right. How do you make that work?
You got like super speed and flight. What?
Fuck it. I think I'm gonna get rid of hand blasters and learn dual pistols. Dual pistols are fun.
And then we do.
Wow, but then I need to get a fucking dual pistols thing, so yeah, I might as well just stick with this until I get a dual pistols.
Oh shit, wait. This game is cross platform with PC.
Is it?
Yeah. It's fucking PC and PS4 that are cross-platform, but I don't think Xbox shares servers.
My teeth hurt.
Where do you see this at? Like,
well, no, because
it?
Yeah, I have a friend online that is on PC.
Word.
Ayo.
I'm just curious how the game would run on PC. Should I try it out? It is downloaded and everything.
You could.
I don't know. I'll do that later, because I'm already streaming right now and then all that stuff, then I'd have to end doing all that other stuff.
And there's also the question of if everything would even carry over.
True, if cross-save is a thing.
Yep.
Let me find out.
That's an enchanted statue that I do not want to mess with.
Cross-save.
Let me go away, please. I mean not to hurt you. No.
Are you still part of the Hood server on Discord?
I should be.
I was just curious.
It.
I was about to say, fuck it, violate, bro. I'm joking.
Violate.
I'm not joking. I don't know.
I almost just got destroyed. What? No, die. I am gonna die.
Did I not invite Jackson?
You didn't invite me.
I didn't?
Nope.
Wait, which character are you on? Did you change characters?
Yes.
What's the character name?
Earth123 Zoom.
That's one thing I can say I definitely did prefer on Black Desert, is that you can just add a fucking family name. And every character created under that family name was automatically in your friends list.
I'm just kind of chilling on top of the roof, because I don't know where the fuck you guys are at.
I am inside the HOD, but I'm on my way.
Nautica, not Nautica. Nice. GG's. Jackson, what storyline did you pick for this Zoom character, and where is he at? I don't know who this hero is, but man, he's looking like Zeus out here.
Something about a Wonder Girl.
Zeus is actually in the story for this game.
Something about the Amazons.
Amazons? Oh, man's picked a meta. Either that or he picked Lex Luthor, but he's just on the Amazon part. I really don't know. I think the Amazons is around that level.
Mmm.
I don't know, I'm on my way over there now. I'm about to find out.
I'm at the metro. I'm gonna be at the metro station.
There we go, okay. You ever just stop running across water and then you fall in?
Yeah.
No.
I've stopped flying across water and fallen.
Yeah. I need a flying Giganta.
Man, it's just.
Oh, you're doing
out.
The Circe.
Who just spit out on the other side of the fucking thing? On the other side, in Little Bohemia.
I did.
Okay, cool. Making sure that you're not Jackson, so I'm making sure I'm going the right way.
Every time he does it, I think about that fucking video.
I just put in the thing. It's a little bit fucked up. But,
oh, you saw
put
it?
Put that the Naruto gif. You know, it's like two deaf kids arguing.
Oh, I saw that one too.
That shit's hilarious, bro. Oh fuck.
They're just throwing hella fucking hand signs fast as shit. Although, if I'm being honest, that's how I imagine that would go. They back here having a fucking heated argument. Whole time it looks like they're deadass just back here trying to have a fucking imaginary ninjutsu battle.
An imaginary jutsu battle? I'm dead. They do one thing in their head, there's a whole war going on. There's
right.
A whole war arc, bro.
Motherfuckers back here.
Ninetales transformation and shit.
Motherfuckers back here performing summoning jutsus and shit.
Right. In their head, they got snakes and shit just all violating out here, bro.
Who the fuck is this Edgelord XXX Pyramid? Every bridge collapses. Eventually, you will too.
Oh, that's Edgelord as fuck.
Who the fuck is flying around out here?
I don't know. I'm really waiting for Jackson to come out the station so we know where we're at. What we are about to do.
Oh, this is you then.
Yo, I'm literally just fucking being a speedster out here. But, like, flying at the same time, bro. Swear to God. My speedster's a fucking flying person.
How can you be a speedster? Flying.
So basically, with super speed, if you hit a corner very quickly, it'll propel yourself off that cliff or corner. And so you can just fucking launch yourself around the map every time you hit a low corner.
Who is this healing rain? I need all four false idols, raid reg.
I don't know who that is. I don't even think Nautica's in the same chat as us, to be completely honest.
That's the LFG chat.
Oh. I don't know how to change chat.
Nautica! It's right in front of me. Why are you so short?
Damn, he called you short. You gonna accept that?
Challenge nah, bro, we might have to... Yeah, I might have to challenge you to a duel for that one.
Challenge you to a duel for that one. It's out of pocket.
Oh, y'all really dueling out here.
Man's just sitting still. I respect the cockiness. Or, no, it's not. It's confidence. It's really what it is.
My shield reflects damage. He killed himself.
I one-shot myself.
So are we going in here or what?
I mean,
I don't know, I just twiddle my thumbs.
Yeah, because that's what my mission is.
Bet, let's roll.
Squad. Gotta go!
Oh, I just remembered the obnoxious part about this fucking power. You have to actually listen to things. Which can get chaotic mid-fucking raid. You have to be able to hear your own fucking heartbeat.
With rage or what?
Yep.
Gotcha.
There's a power where
how
you fucking...
How are you so fast?
The power of love.
I need to find Giganta.
Oh yeah, we gotta go through the end to the, basically to the end of this.
What the heck, why am I running all the way up the walls?
Because you ate a peanut butter sandwich.
I'm dead. Peanut butter sandwich, you're doing that?
You know what's crazy? On fucking Black Desert, there's actually a buff you can consume that's literally just a ham sandwich.
I'm dead. That's actually
the buff is the buff is a ham sandwich. Food is buffs in Black Desert.
Yeah, big buffs. They're really good. Like, one of them, I have a food item in my inventory at the moment that, whenever I consume it, it increases my AP by 30 for 30 minutes.
Yep.
No!
Or wait, are you in there, Nautica? Because I ain't in there. Oh, yes.
Yeah, I'm in here.
Okay, cool.
I'm holding aggro. I just need Jackson to break the crystal so we can actually damage her. This is literally what I... Yep. This is literally what I do every fucking mission anyway.
Hey.
Four stabilizer fragments on this character, and I need one more. No, a lot more. Jeez, I just need a couple more to open up one of these things to possibly get a cool aura.
And she's dead. Why is that stuck in my head?
I don't know, because, you know, ADHD sucks.
It's peanut butter jelly time,
peanut butter jelly time.
I skipped the whole verse.
There you go. There you go. Peanut butter jelly. Oh, I see. These require 7 total stabilizers to open. Not stabilizer fragments.
Fuck. Well, never mind. I guess I'm not close to getting a cool aura or anything. I'm actually extremely far from the
center. Yeah, me too.
He said, yeah, me too. Fucking sad. Ba da ba da ba da 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 da. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Fuck.
We were literally singing Peanut Butter Jelly Time and I went back to Spider-Man. God damn it. So sad, so sad.
I don't have a...
I need to be sponsored at this point.
Oh. Fucking fags, dude.
If only Sony didn't fucking hoe me, I could be sponsored by fucking Spider-Man.
Fuck Sony, man. Now you're hoeing the boys, like...
Facts. No fake. Fiction. Like, how y'all
Sony's
doing
fake.
Like that, bro?
Nah, we can't say that now, because then we definitely won't get a sponsorship in the future. Nah,
bro,
Sony's real.
Nah, bro, they Sony, fake.
Says Sony's fake while playing a Sony console.
Yeah, right,
bro,
right.
Sony sold me, bro. Sony sold, bro.
You know what I've decided, though?
Hmm.
I need to go make food now before people fall asleep and I can't make food. So, I'll be right back. So, you know, just entertain the stream for me. I'll be back.
Da-da-da-da-da-da!
Well, where are
First
you?
First of all, I'm dead. I say entertain the stream and he goes, da-da-da-da-da-da-da! I'm dead and he's back.
Oh, are you just breaking the rest of the crystals?
No, I'm trying to get to Zach, wherever he is.
Oh, I just had crystals break in here.
Those are collateral damage and me just running.
Man called it collateral damage. I'm crying.
Where is Zach?
I don't know. He might have logged out to get food, honestly.
No, it says he's still here. It says something easy on the top.
Huh.
Left. So he's still here.
I need to get an augment for my weapon. Or an adapter for my weapon. Banana Rama. I'm calling your grandma.
Your mother.
Your mom. So there I was. Trying to find my home base.
So there I was eating a pickle because my foot went blind.
Are you talking about that dude that tells stories that make no sense?
Yeah. Now here I was drinking the pickle because my foot went blind. How would stories be like, though?
That's exactly how it is, too. Like, nothing in the story makes any sense whatsoever. And before you can process that the first part made no sense, he's already said, like, five other things that don't make sense at all.
I think one of them was, like, something about him walking his car and folding his dishes.
Yeah. What time is it? Why do I feel so... Oh. It's only like 10.
Someone screamed and it sounded like police sirens for a second.
That reminds me of that video. Have you seen the video of the kid that's eating an ice cream cone? And his ice cream cone falls on the ground and he goes... And it sounds like the fucking Iron Man blasters. That shit's funny.
So earlier, me, Zach, and my grandma were at the store, and I got some ice cream, right? And there was three types of ice cream in the box.
And Zach said, that just screams diabetes. And I said, how? Well, it's chocolate on chocolate on chocolate with some more chocolate.
Creepy. Low-key, everything, like, all foods now are unhealthy. There's, like, no there's no such thing as healthy foods anymore.
It's chocolate ice cream dipped in chocolate with chocolate filling with the chocolate cone.
Okay, yeah, I could definitely see how that's... Yeah, I feel like Zach makes a valid point there, then.
And then there's these, and then there's two other flavors where it's the same exact thing but without the filling, and then the same exact thing but except it's vanilla except for chocolate. White chocolate with fudge, chocolate with fudge, and then just chocolate. And they're all with chocolate cones.
Some yoklet yip yookies.
It's chocolate delight right here.
Yoklet.
Yoklet.
Yoklet. Yaga.
Chocolate. Yayid. Which one is this? That's just chocolate.
I can hear your freezer.
You can hear the freezer?
I can hear the freezer.
If you can hear my quiet freezer, then I'm pretty sure you just heard me shut that drawer.
Yep. Your freezer's just going...
Aw, come on! I opened this and all of a sudden all the chocolate covering just crippled.
Oof. Well, you say that like there's not like 10 more layers of chocolate on it. There's definitely 10 more layers of chocolate on there. I think you'll be okay.
Chocolate used to be my favorite flavor of ice cream. Now it's in between mint and vanilla.
I know someone, or I used to know someone who really liked mint ice cream.
All right, I'm white.
Hey Zach,
what's up?
I mean, the ice cream you said that was just pure diabetes.
A word? Go crazy.
Yeah, the one with the 8 layers of chocolate on it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but why do my feet go through the floor?
Because the floor hates your feet?
Because you're going to the back rooms?
Imagine. Just fall into the back rooms playing DCUO.
Can I get some preface? What's the back rooms?
Have you not... So, it's basically like... It's hard to describe.
It's this ultimate dimension where you only get to through clipping through solid matter, and there's these dangerous entities, and it's infinite.
Where do you learn about said entity?
You don't.
YouTube.
Oh, so it's just like a thing. Okay, got it.
There's a lot of games and shit about it too.
My favorite game about the back rooms is the VR rec room game.
So it's like a real life thing.
No.
Oh.
No, it's not.
Bro, think you can click through solid objects in real life?
I thought it was some bizarre ass theory going around.
Honestly, I wouldn't doubt it's based on some
right. Right, that's what I was like. So is it real? Okay. Man's out here really trying to keep his feet on top of the fucking pavement.
Bro, my feet are sinking.
Like,
look, you see it?
Mm-hmm.
His character's slowly going to the back rooms. Zach. Hmm. The perfect way to learn about the back rooms is Kane Pixels.
I don't know what that is, but alright.
It's a 16-year-old short film creator, and he's actually a pretty good creator too.
W.
For 16 years old.
That.
Text me the name so I don't forget.
Alright. Because he's how I learned about the Backrooms. I'll just send you the channel.
What'd you do last night? Oh, I was streaming. I was doing absolutely nothing in DC Universe Online. Got the boy Nautic over here just fucking just literally enjoying himself.
This is what happens when my brain has to entertain itself for more than 2 minutes.
Fucking bounce that dog. I'm dead.
You were playing DCU last night?
No. I was making a joke. Because we're standing here. Because, like, this is what happens when my brain has to entertain itself.
Bro, this is what happens when my brain goes unstimulated for more than 2 minutes. I end up doing something like this. And it just ends up being, like, the focal point. It's my focus point until something else happens.
I'm just dying because, dude, that's so fucking relatable.
Hog Rider!
So is this all been since I went to go make food?
Well, I flew to get a weapon, weapon adapter, but that was it.
W?
Wait, how do you start duels?
You click on the person's name, or you press left on the D-pad. You can either press nearby if they're close, or if it's someone in the group, you go to group and click on their name and scroll down through the list until you see duel.
Oh, Lamau.
How are you not taking any damage?
I don't know.
And now I'm so- What?
See, you fought Nautica. His build's a tank. My build's a DPS. I'm meant to put out damage.
I mean, the only damage Nautica's putting off is- The only damage Nautica's putting off is mass genocide.
I just wanna know if I actually can one hit him with my tank.
More than likely.
Let me see.
Because with your shield, I one hit myself.
My fucking. It only took one swing.
Oh gosh.
I'm curious about something now. Hold up.
You're gonna see if you can one shot me? My gosh. You guys are too overpowered.
Fine.
Just see someone getting murdered, all of a sudden screams, help, help!
You could literally do nothing and still not win. Or still not lose, my bad.
Need DPS 4 false idols raid reg. What does that mean?
Nautica's literally meant to take damage. I think this is a losing battle, no matter what I do.
Nautica is literally meant to become Thanos. Look
I'm playing
at
with
his...
one hat at this point.
Look at his build! His build is literally Thanos!
Man, really called out the lantern. I respect it.
Did I got you call lantern. Lantern core?
I got Wait. Lantern ladies. I got a phoenix. I don't even remember what this is.
Aren't the violet lanterns of, like, good guys?
Yeah.
If you're a villain, how are you calling good guys?
Magic.
Because I got hoes.
A word, Colin?
Because I know the only lantern cores I am aware about that are bad guys is rage, fear, and death.
Technically, rage is either or. Yeah. They're kind of neutral.
They're just like rage, you know?
So basically, they'll kill anything and everything?
No.
They're just neutral.
They're just like rage.
So no one likes atrocities.
I love atrocities.
I mean, no one in the DC universe.
I really don't know.
If he's neutral, then does Sinestro work with atrocities?
I mean, Atrocitus is not neutral. He's villain. But the Rage themselves can be neutral.
There's actually a version of Kyle Gardner in this game. I think it's Kyle Gardner. It might be Hal Jordan. But it's either Kyle Gardner or Hal Jordan where they actually dual-wield lantern rings and they have red and green powers.
Excuse me, that's possible?
Yeah. But it's a playable character in Legends PvP. But yeah, he dual wields rings. He's got a red one and he's got a green one. I don't have an energy well, but I can fucking... Where it at?
What happens if I... Oh, I can't. I was gonna try to duel myself.
I could do that.
I know you can.
I can fucking puke on your boots. And it does damage over time.
Why did you ignore my duel?
Oh, I have my thing turned off.
The heck?
Let me see.
No!
I'm assuming that shit hurts.
Uh huh. He took the.
It touched him. It touched him once. It touched him once.
It touched me once, and it took a quarter of my health.
Interesting.
Oh dear.
For Rage to be as good of a tank as it is, it's actually a really great DPS too.
How like do you this... get faster?
Level up, level 9. Oh, you should be high enough level. Hit options, go to traits, go to super speed, and then buy that first upgrade.
Excuse me, what? Oh, traits.
Hit options, go to traits, the little fist, and then go to super speed, and then buy that first one.
Excuse me, I clicked the... What happened? No, I want my powers, not weapons. What?
I'm blue, da boo dee da boo die, da boo dee da boo die.
Super speed.
Where did Jackson disappear to? What is the activity?
Zach.
Oh.
I go to super speed and then I go to get the first upgrade, right? And yep. It takes me to my weapon trees.
How does that, what?
I go to click the first upgrade and it takes me to my weapon trees.
So you click super speed, you click the ability and it teleports you to the weapon trees?
Yep.
I don't know.
I think your first skill point, I believe they make you, well, you should have probably more than one skill point by now though.
I have seven. 13. I have 7 skill points.
I don't
My
know.
Cat is just, you know, being obnoxious and getting into things. Stop getting into things, whore.
Also, I'm gonna be honest.
I kind of feel like
Jackson has enough of a grasp of this game that he could fucking smack his way up to at least like 20. And if we're not gonna be engaging in any activities, I might jump back over and strike you.
Felt that. I'd be down. Then once he gets to 20, we switch over here and help him out.
Yeah.
Is Striker a good game?
Striker's a pretty solid game. It's fun. No, let me put it like this. It's fun if you have people to play with. It's not fun if you don't have people to play with. If you have people to play with, it's cool, but if you don't, you're probably going to get jumped to shit, and you're not going to have a good time.
I'm going to eat my last donut.
W?
I'm gonna see what.
Nah.
You done?
Nah. Shit. Fucking.